It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
This popular Christmas song, written by pop singer Andy Williams, aptly describes the ambience in Delta State, South Nigeria, during the Yuletide season. It was a time for celebration, get together with families and friends, spending time with loved ones, hosting parties, giving gifts, as well as a time to rest from the year's work. Palpable joy, laughter, and fun-filled memories were some of the expressions that herald the holiday season. The right tone for the 2021 Yuletide in Delta State was set when the state governor, Senator Dr. Arthur Ifeanyi-Okoa, and his wife, Dame Edith, led members of the State Executive Council, traditional rulers, and Deltans in general to a two-day interdenominational festival of nine lessons and carols. The first celebration held on the 15th of December 2021 at the Government House Chapel in Asaba. The governor took the first lesson from Genesis chapter 17 from verse 15 to 17. The sermon was titled Roses Have Thorns, and it was drawn from Luke chapter 2 verse 1 to 7.
And the angel of the Lord called upon Abraham out of heaven to sit on time and said, by myself have I sworn, said the Lord, for because thou hast done this thing and hast not withheld thy son, thy only son, that in blessing I will bless thee.
Joy to the world. That is the message of Christmas. Because of the emancipation, he came to free us. When we give our lives to Jesus, our sins are done with.
A certain man was sick, named Lazarus of Bethany.
Glory to God drama troupe staged a drama piece to further drive home the essence of the celebration.
No, your friend Lazarus is dead, he's dead.
Thy brother shall rise again.
Lazarus, come forth!
The congregation was thrilled with the rendition of soul-lifting songs by the host choir and other invited choristers.
Yeah, this is my first time coming for this carol, Government House, so I feel very happy. I honestly want to appreciate the governor and his wife, Okoa, for this service.
His Excellency and Her Excellency, they are people that love God. Their heart pants after God. So I'm not surprised that he is here today.
It was awesome voices being put together to glorify the name of the Lord. To His Excellency and Her Excellency, I want to appreciate the Lord for their lives. They are awesome believers.
Committed to ensuring that all Deltans participated actively in the Festival of Nine Lessons and Carols, the next day, the Stephen Keshi Stadium was flung open to all and sundry to celebrate the season as they were treated to an unforgettable session of praise to the Almighty God by the Midnight Crew musical group.
Yeah.
In all things, we ought to give thanks to the Lord God. And this is one of the days through this Christmas carol that we have to praise God and to appreciate Him. That despite the challenges of the year, we are alive. I wish each and every one of us a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
I'll give thanks to His Excellency Sir Ifeanyi Okowa and his wife, Dame Edith Okowa, for this Christmas carol that he just organized. Really tried his best. We are all looking forward to the brighter future in the year 2022.
I'm very proud to be here. I'm proud to be a Deltan. It's a good time to relax. Coming towards the end of the year, they are having something like where we can come and relax in a very calm, godly atmosphere like this is worth commending.
Christmas is celebrated on December 25 of every year to commemorate the birth anniversary of Jesus Christ. In Delta State, South Nigeria, we follow the event as it unfolded. Come with us as we take you through the joyful moments that characterize this season.
Smart Delta.
For many Christians, the most important thing is the worship and the celebration of the birth of Christ, the main reason for the season. Churches held midnight services to herald this special day. Smart Delta captured the Christmas Eve service.
Everything we are seeing today in Delta State, they are products of a heart that pants after God, a heart that fears God, doggedly stewardship to God and to humanity. By the special grace of God, our greatest desire is that the Lord will take this state to a place where other states will begin to emulate the greater glory we'll be seeing here. And I can assure all the citizens this land that 2022 shall be glorious.
This is my first year in this state. It's peaceful and convenient for every other person to come and celebrate Christmas. Delta State is a blessed state, and I pray the good Lord will fortify the land, will fortify the state.
My wishes for next year in Delta State, that God Almighty should continue to grant us more peace in the state.
Not deterred by the Harmattan haze, Deltans were out in their gorgeous attires to celebrate Christmas Day in churches and relaxation centers. They prayed for the good of the country and Delta State as they continue to enjoy the stronger Delta agenda of Governor Ifeanyi Okowa.
2022 is going to be a better year for us as a nation and as citizens. I pray that the peace of God that passeth all understanding shall reign in our nation and reign in our lives in the year 2022.
Peace in Delta State, in fact, is awesome. And by the grace of God, our governor has been trying to see that peace reign, and everybody has been living together.
We are praying to Delta and Nigeria that 2022 will be better than 2021. I give kudos to the governor and people of Delta State who have resolved and committed to live in peace.
A number of things have become synonymous with the mien of Christmas. One of such is the various beautifully and creatively conceived decorations of tiny, colorful light bulbs combined to improve the mood for the season. For instance, the Interbar Roundabout was transformed to a Christmas park with beautiful decoration and Christmas memorabilia, as people are seen taking pictures and having fun at the place. Smart Delta Media crew spoke to some of the fun seekers there.
Governor Ifeanyi Okowa is one of the best governors I've seen so far. Mainly looking at the environment is beautiful. So I love the transformation of the Interbar Roundabout. I just decided to take my baby out so that we can just see how beautiful God has made the environment today for us.
It's mind-blowing. I love what I see. Like, it's beautiful.
It's Christmas. Everybody is happy. Thank the government of His Excellency Dr. Fai Okowa for making the place so beautiful for us to celebrate.
We are at Interbow, and this is awesome. The creativity of His Excellency, Senator Dr. Fai Okowa. Everybody is here for free.
The Yuletide is associated with lots of travels. It is usually a booming period for those in the transport sector, as many travel from far and near to reunite and celebrate with family and loved ones. The atmosphere for this year's Christmas is not different here in Delta State, with the influx of people at the Asaba Airport Company. We witness the influx of people to and from the state with the availability of different airlines. The Managing Director of the Asaba Airport Company, Christopher Pinnick, speaking with Smart Delta, said, "It's been a very interesting and positive experience." According to him, the company, no doubt, has witnessed increased activities and has made significant progress. Hear him.
We have 5 aircraft on ground now, and this is how we want the airport to be 24 hours. It's through the good thinking of His Excellency that we have made a very fruitful partnership, and this is only the beginning. We want to have about 20 flights a day here, not only serving Abuja, Lagos and Kano, but maybe even looking outside Nigeria. So this is actually the beginning of a success.
Adding to that of the MD, the executive director, Mr. Okechukwu, said since the taking over of the airport, Asaba has become a sure destination for many.
Since the concession of the airport, we hit the ground running. If you look at the departure hall, you will see that it has been changed. We've added more seats. We've changed the security system. If you come to the car park, you will see that for the first time, car park is well lit, so that we will be able to enhance the opportunity that Delta State Government gave to us to be able to run this airport.
At the departure terminal, we met passengers patiently waiting. Timothy Orie described Asaba as a resort destination. Though traveling to Lagos for a short stay, he will be returning to spend the holidays with his family in Asaba. He commended Governor Ifeanyi Okowa for revamping and transforming the airport.
The initiative of His Excellency Governor Ifeanyi Okowa to be able to put this airport back in shape, so it's a beautiful one. I'm on my way to Lagos, so we're back before the Christmas. We have a beautiful city, we have a wonderful governor. I see no reason why I should not celebrate Christmas in Delta State. I wish every Deltan prosperous New Year.
Peter Wosu, another passenger awaiting departure, applauded the services at the airport. Although based in the United States, he recalled that his friends from Delta spoke highly of the state.
This is like my third time using this airport. In my general observation, it's a good airport. I have a lot of people from Asaba that are my friends. They said if you do business in Onitsha, the best place to live is in Asaba.
Mr. Idowu Oladipupo was another who came in on a business trip. Despite his short stay, he was quick to describe the state, especially Asaba, as beautiful and serene with good hospitality sector.
Asaba is one of the finest state headquarters in Nigeria. The Christmas, New Year, Yuletide is showing everywhere. The people of Asaba, so far so good, with my own interaction with them, they were accommodating.
Moving further to the apron, we capture the arrival of some aircraft as passengers trooped in to the city. At the arrival terminal, we met a crowd of passengers as they picked their luggage from the conveyor belt. Miss Olivia Adinu, a passenger from Abuja, shared with us her purpose for the visit.
I'm using this airport, Asaba Airport, to get to Anambra State, where I'll be spending my Christmas with my family members. My experience truly was okay. My expectations are good times, really, and good vibes.
Leaving the airport, our roving lens also captured the passengers at the Delta Line Transport Service. They told us what Christmas meant to them.
It makes me to remember the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. It makes us to celebrate with our loved ones and family. As I'm going into 2022, I'm expecting everything positive.
Christmas is a festive period and it's when we celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ. For 2022, my prayer for Governor Okowa is for more development, more money to come to our state.
Christmas is about love. Christmas is about sharing. Christmas is about spending time with your loved one. That's the most important thing. I pray for our sitting governor that God should protect him and his family and he should continue to do good things in our land.
The Yuletide season is usually characterized by a lot of buying and selling in preparation for the big celebration. Smart Delta was on ground at the popular Ogbogonogo market to capture the trading activities of people. From morning till night, traders were busy selling their wares. Emmanuel Arawara, our hairstylist, one of the beneficiaries of the Youth Empowerment Program, sees the opportunity to appreciate the governor.
The Youth Empowerment Program is really helping so many youths. Some youths are no more jobless, some are self-employed now because of the Youth Empowerment Program. Me, I'm one of the beneficiaries of the Empowerment Program. So it's a very nice work the governor is doing. So I want to say thank you and Happy New Year to our governor.
Kelly Montana, another hairstylist whom we met having his own hair done, also spoke to us about his passion for what he does.
People like to look good during Christmas time because it's a special day. Christmas, get your own rice. So now, so beauty day for Christmas day. I'm a hairstylist. I can freestyle this time for myself. When I do my hair, people will like it. Come, I go do them. That's just bonanza.
For the course of the season.
Elizabeth Namdi and Choma, whom we met getting their nails done, also shared their views.
I'm here to get my nails done, and not just my nails, my hair, everything, just to look good. For the course of the season we are into, you want to look good and look exceptional.
Everybody likes to look good. Just came to make my nails. We are all alive. We thank God for life.
Samuel Ituma, a roadside cloth vendor at the Ogbogonogo market, and Chukwuma Nwabuzo talked to us about the transformation in the market by Governor Ifeanyi Okowa and their expected Christmas sales with lots of patronage.
For our business now, with the trap, first of all here, to sell our business. Ogbogonogo, they move market. We have already seen many population, so that everything, they move small.
The time of Christmas, chicken business normally move. Average Nigerian man must chop chicken in the house because of their children.
The Yuletide season also offers the hospitality industry in the state an opportunity to experience a surge as a result of investment-friendly environment and deliberate peace initiatives of the Okowa-led administration. The development of key infrastructure such as good road network has attracted investors, especially those in the tourism sector, to Delta, with various hotels and relaxation centers sprouting in the state by each day and organizing events which have also created employment opportunities, fostered public life, business activities and events in city centers, which will in turn increase the state's GDP.
We did have a feasibility study. Asaba is one of the best places for this kind of business. So looking at what the present governor is doing, the support he has given hospitality and type of developments he has given different businesses in Asaba, and to the glory of God, we are doing well.
Yeah, we are celebrating Christmas. We are at the park enjoying ourselves. We have games for children, games for adults. When you come here, you are very happy. You just cool off, and when you leave fulfilled.
I love Christmas because my daddy brought me here to have fun.
I love Christmas because of the peace in Delta State, and we can enjoy and have a good Christmas.
As you want to enter 2022, I wish that God will give Governor Okowa more wisdom to rule the state.
Still basking in the euphoria that heralded the season, entertainers took advantage of the developments in Delta State to organize events. Recently, Asaba witnessed the AY Live comedy show at the Rave of the City, Vane Milan Hotel and Resort. The event had lots of great and upcoming artists performing on stage, as Deltans had the opportunity of starting Christmas early. Smart Delta sounded some guests at the event, and they testified that Delta State is fast developing and livelier.
One guy went night for lockdown, 1 million. When Pastor hear the amount, he collect the guy's phone number, and I'm for Pastor's WhatsApp group. Then they say, but this guy is not a day. They say, give me, I call him.
Our house normally they stand well. My father can't go give one room to answer. So now two of them, so that they stay here, we will be stay this side. So those two bands, they come and carry another four bands and join them. So that they stay the house. So they wait too much, the house for the entire ground. So our house will not come there like that. So my father called the go around, my house will bend, they go around. I see all the bands are there, they want edge and they smoke. So my father called the middle spread, too. They come spread around north, east, south, and west, so they are there so come back. So when they do Shiloh, as they do Shiloh.
The attendance was massive. I also want to use the opportunity to say a very big congratulations to Vane Milan Hotel and Resort. The owners thought it right to bring this edifice back home.
When you have such beautiful resorts like this, it makes people want to troop into Asaba. Like on a good day by now, I should have been out, I would have traveled. But with a place like this, I don't think I want to take my kids anywhere else. My daughter has been bugging me all day. Let's go to the park, let's go to the park, let's go to the show. You know, so it's a win-win for everybody, for mommy, daddy, and the kids.
I am very privileged to be at AY Live today, you know.
I'm excited. This is the first of its kind. Asaba is fast developing. Last 1 year or 6 months, so many activities like fusion and then shrine and then this.
The atmosphere at Vane Milan Hotel and Resort was indeed electrifying. Celebration was taken to the peak as warm feelings of love and fellowship were the perfect results of this holiday season. During this Yuletide, our roving lens captured the opening of new relaxation centers such as Shrine Asaba, as we captured individuals unwinding to celebrate the season.
Wow, I must say it was an amazing experience. Let's do this again some other time. Merry Christmas, people, and a prosperous New Year to Delta State.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. With those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come.
The feedback segment.
This week, we received a commendation on our Instagram page from Natasha Ehi, and it reads, I had the most amazing holiday in Delta, no cap. I haven't been in Delta in like 5 years, and coming back to see the state so alive, safe, and welcoming is quite amazing. I must say, the government has done quite a great job.
I want to urge all Deltans and all Nigerians and persons from across the world to continue to watch Smart Delta. They're doing so well. It's a good means of communication of what we do in Delta State. I'm quite excited that they've been getting the information out there. If you want to know a lot about what is going on in governance and development in Delta State, continue to watch Smart Delta. You will definitely be able to get all the information that you require.
Text your questions to 081-211-92133 or send with the hashtag #Access to all our social media platforms.
Better run, run, come to Delta State. Come and see the good things where Okowa he they do. You better run, come to Delta State. Come and see the good things where Okowa he they do. I see your job and wealth creation in Delta. Make the youth say them highlight
Okowa.
I see good roads everywhere in Delta. Make the people say them cola.
Ekweme.
Come live in Delta.
Say me, I say.
Come invest in Delta. Come explore the potentials of our state.